In this tutorial, we'll cover the basics of how to use Gmail, such as how to compose, reply and schedule an email, how to organize and search your emails, create a signature, and find your spam and trash folder. Use the clickable sections below to skip to each part. Once you've logged into your Gmail account, click on Compose. Your cursor will appear in the To section of your email box. Type in the email address of who you're sending the message to here. Press Enter to make sure the address is registered. If you want to CC someone else into the same message, click CC and then fill in their address in this box. Click Enter to confirm the address and add multiples if you want. To blind copy someone, click on BCC and then enter their address. In Subject, type in the heading you want for your email. Compose your message in the box here. You can use the formatting tools to amend the style of your text here. Use this menu bar to add attachments, insert a link, add an emoji, add a Google Drive file, photo, set your email as confidential, or add a signature. When you're happy with your message, click Send. A pop-up will tell you the message has been sent when it's been delivered. From your inbox, you can select the Sent tab to review your sent emails. You'll find your sent email at the top of the list. To reply to an email, click on the arrow icon here. Type in your message in the box that appears and click Send when you're done. If multiple accounts have been CC'd into the email and you want all these accounts to receive your reply, click on the three dots here and select Reply All. You can schedule your email to send at a later time. Next to Send, click on the downward arrow and select Schedule Send. Select a suggested scheduled date and time, or choose your own time here. Click Schedule Send to complete. You can mark emails to remind yourself to read them later. In your inbox, click on the star on the email here. The star will light up. This email will be listed in your Starred section, which you can find by clicking on the Star tab here. You can unstar an email by clicking the star again. After opening an email, you might want it to be seen as unread again to remind yourself to read it later. To do this, click on the envelope icon here. To select only your unread emails in your inbox, click on the downward arrow here and click Unread. Temporarily remove emails from your inbox and get them to pop up at the top of your inbox later by snoozing. In the email, click on the clock icon and choose a suggested time from the drop-down, or pick date and time to choose yourself. To find all your snoozed emails, go to the Snooze tab here. When you don't want an email in your inbox any longer, you can archive it. Archive an email by clicking here. You can find your archived emails in the All Mail tab here. You won't see them in your inbox anymore. If someone replies to the email, it'll reappear in your inbox. You can organize your emails using labels. To categorize a message, click on the Labels icon and you can select one of the automatically added sections below, such as Social, and then click Apply. Your email will now be added to your Social tab, which you can find here. To add new labels, click on the Label icon and then Create New. Give the label a name, and if you want it to sit under another label, click the check mark next to Nest Under Label and select the one you want from the drop-down, and then click Create. To search for an email, type in the search bar here a keyword and press Enter. All emails with this keyword will appear below. Refine your search by clicking on the icon here. A drop-down will appear with all the search options. Select as you wish and click Search to see the listings. To create a signature, go to the Settings icon and click on See All Settings. Make sure you're on the General tab and scroll down to find the Signature section. Click Create New and give it a name. Click Create. Type the signature you want here and use the formatting options below to style or add images. When you're happy with your signature, scroll down to the bottom of the page and click Save Changes. To turn your signature on, go to Settings again and find the Signature section. Click on No Signature below for New Emails Use and select your signature. To add a signature to your reply emails as well, select your signature from the drop-down below on Reply /Use, scroll down and click Save Changes to apply. On the left-hand side of your inbox, scroll down the Mail section and click on More, then click on Spam. You can delete all your spam emails at once by clicking on Delete All Spam Messages Now, and then OK to confirm. To move an email from your spam folder into your inbox, click on the message and then select Not Spam. It'll now be in your inbox. From the left-hand side under Mail, scroll down through the tabs and select More. Continue to scroll and click on Trash to open the folder. To permanently delete all the messages in your trash, click on Empty Trash Now and then OK. All messages in your trash folder will automatically get deleted permanently after being in there for 30 days. To move an email out of the trash folder, click the check mark next to the message and then select the Move To and click on the destination you want.